dream, I held your hand on that broad avenue. We crossed the road and never spoke to another as we flew. We left your man alone and dragged, laughing there at us. A romantic bust, a blunder turned, explosive blunderbuss. Turn his head, I'd see you look at me. Pools of brown and sea of red, and demons in your pocket that sang romance, performed a dance inside a silver locket. To lean back in their gate. You grabbed my arm and left with me, but you were not allowed to. You took me to a public place to quietly blend into. Such a trick, pretending not to be doing what you want to. But seems like everybody does this every waking moment. Touched you like the two of us both needed. Safe to say that others might not approve of this and plead it. So selfish them would be there crying. Who would be brave to argue? Doing what two people need is never on the menu.